Here's the workout I give to my 80-year-old dad.